More music, less talk. Feel the magic.
Magic 105.4. Wow. I love this job. Justin Timberlake. Hello.
Thanks, man. I love this job too.
It's a pretty cool one, actually, you've got.
It's a cool job.
Tell me a little bit about your new film, In Time.
Okay. It's a badass film. And it's set in this sort of dystopian future where time is money and we don't age past 25. But to stay alive, we have to keep collecting time because it's literally linked to our lifespan.
And you play Will, who is basically determined to get himself out of the ghetto, if you like.
Yeah, I would describe Will as an everyday man who just kind of gets pushed too far and, figures out a way to fight the system.
It's a very physical role for you, this one. You've actually had a really good year for doing films. I mean, obviously, Friends with Benefits, which was comedy, Social Network, which is a drama.
Right. I was going to say Friends with Benefits, very physical as well. Physical comedy.
Yes. and this one, obviously, the sort of thriller aspect to it. Are you sort of very careful at choosing your scripts that you want to do different things?
I think you always want to do different things. But I don't think I'm conscious of genres per se. I mean, I read this movie and I met Andrew and I was just so inspired by his take on the movie and his passion about it that I knew he'd do something interesting with it. And, you know, shooting guns and kicking ass, it's kind of hard to pass down. Really hard to pass up.
Wait, did you have to train much for it?
I worked with a stunt team and did stunt driving because I drive like 4 or 5 different automobiles in the movie and fast. And I just changed my training a little bit to more sprinting. So I would be ready for all the running that I do in this movie, and I do a lot of it.
There is a lot of running.
Yeah.
There is one brilliant scene which I love, which is when you're playing the poker.
Oh,
and
right.
And they say, oh, what's your name? Salas. Will Salas. Was that your audition for Bond?
No. It was how it was written. As a matter of fact, I tried to get the first Salas taken out because I knew somebody like you would do that to me. No, I'm kidding.
A million times.
I tried to make it as un-Bond as possible. You'd have to ask Andrew more about that.
Okay. Yeah. If you only had one day left, what would you do with it?
It sounds cliche, but I'd probably just hang out with my family. I'd eat a lot. I really like eating. I like to eat.
Okay.
I'd eat.
Well, listen, In Time, it's out in cinemas now. At the end of the time, if you like, it basically all runs out and you get to die. Now, I've got...
Oh, look at that. You've...
11 seconds left to go of this interview. So it just leaves for me to say, Justin Timberlake, thank you
Oh, that's... Now I feel awkward.
More music, less talk. Feel the magic.